This is News 12, First at 5.
A packed room filled with parents as officials announce mask requirements starting tomorrow for Columbia County schools, but some parents say it's too late. This mandate comes as almost 300 students have now tested positive for COVID just this week alone.
More than 1,000 students are in quarantine. Our Celeste Springer live in the studio with more on how parents are reacting. Celeste.
We were the first to break the news of the mask requirement, and the reaction on your post, Meredith, really shows what the news, how the news made some waves. Right now, it stands at over 400 comments. As we've seen in the past, some are for the masks, others are against it, but there's a slightly new reaction we're seeing now, different from when the district made decisions on masking before. Many are commenting that this is too little, too late. I spoke to one mom whose kindergartner recently got COVID. She says her faith in the district is dwindling.
I didn't get any response when I emailed the leaders out of concern both for my child's safety and welfare. The only leader that emailed me a response back was Christy Baker. Everything else went with no response. So really, I have no faith in the mandate in any of our district leaders at this time.
Coming up at 6 o'clock, I'm working on a story to get answers on how the mask policy will be enforced and what parents need to know when they send their student to school tomorrow.
A lot of opinions on both sides of this issue. Thanks for that, Celeste. In South Carolina, as cases rise,
flash flood risk, most of us should be able to manage this weather. We'll have a look at your Thursday and look at that weekend in just a little bit.
All right, thanks, Riley. Columbia County parents, your child is required to wear a mask to school starting tomorrow. That decision came after the district says they have 1,000 people at home right now quarantining and 296 more students who tested positive Monday and Tuesday alone.
We were there last night when the announcement first came down. We were first to bring you that news, but with it, some big reactions too and bigger questions. Our Celeste Springer breaks it all down for us right now.
Meredith's post currently stands at more than 400 comments since last night. As with everything during the pandemic, thoughts on the protocol are a mixed bag. But this time, some parents are telling us they're left questioning why it took close to 300 positive cases in just a few days for the district to decide to require masks.
The boardroom was full when the decision to require masks came down. Outside, Columbia County mom Chastity Foster had some words.
Now I'm calling out Columbia County Board of Education.
Foster says her kindergartner caught COVID shortly after the start of the school year.
It was deeply concerning because Michaela